It's significant that their first major flop, the Tragical History Tour, immediately followed the loss of Leggy. It was not the strongest idea for a Rutles film. Four Oxford history professors on a hitchhiking tour of tea shops in the Rutland area, and it was slammed mercilessly by the press.
Well, that's it.